25 years ago this month, South Florida experienced one of the most devastating hurricanes in its history. Hurricane Andrew cost the United States more than $25 billion in damages. Andrew also claimed 26 lives and left more than 250,000 people homeless and 1.4 million without power. It lasted 11 days from August 16th through the 27th, 1992, and hit land in the Bahamas, southern Florida, and south central Louisiana. Andrew's devastating impact affected people's homes and lives in ways which are still being felt to this day. But from this experience, South Florida has made drastic improvements in building codes, weather forecasting, and emergency management. Still, the one thing that can make a difference is on how you prepare yourself and your family for a hurricane. Go to the Miramar Fire Rescue Department's website and open up the emergency management page. There, you can review the disaster supplies checklist, sign up for emergency notifications, and even join the community emergency response team to learn how to provide aid to your family and neighbors. While we can't prevent the next Hurricane Andrew, we can take action that will lessen its impact on our lives.